we've had so many rap heavy guests and I want to mix things up. And I was like, all right, 5'2" blonde chick who's famous on TikTok. Gotta have her on. There's more to you. That's very true. Like you, you work Holland. Fun.
Yes. No, but I was thinking about this the other day. I have so many layers that, okay, but I'm not.
So do you identify more with an onion or an ogre?
Why would ogre be one of
them? You obviously are not a huge Shrek fan. That's very disappointing.
Anyway.
Tommy would be very disappointed in you.
Tommy? Oh, speaking of Tommy. Oh my gosh, Mommy and Tommy. Every time I interact with him, it's just so awkward.
Tommy was my old roommate.
Yeah, he's great.
Shouts out Tommy. He used to dress up
like Shrek.
And One Punch Shrek was my favorite. He literally just wore the One Punch Man outfit and then just had the Shrek mask on. It was great.
Yeah, I see him sometimes and he'll come to my work, like in the library. And he'll sit
Tommy, down. You're great, but no one gives a shit about this. What were you saying?
Anyway,
what were you
so,
saying?
So I think I have so many layers, right?
Okay.
And I think, so I guess it is an onion, but what's at the core of an onion? It's just an onion. What's something that has so many layers that has like a just another word, has like a good core?
A peach? No, I'm just kidding. I'm allergic. Peaches also don't have layers. It's just like peach and
okay.
A pit.
Well, anyway, peach, that's a good one. But anyway, so I have a, it's a passion thing, but I have a lot of layers, and I think that that's the thing, I love meeting new people, and I've met so many new people over the last couple months, but the thing is that people don't, anytime I talk to someone that I've just...